It is me, Nimue Shinkai, and I'm here to react to episode 23 of The Apothecary Diaries. Oh god, it's almost over. I'm excited to see what's gonna happen. We last left off with her, meeting her, confronting her dad. Sorry. Let's get to it. Oh! Hey, Maymay. Oh, I can tell this is already gonna be really heavy since they show the mom. Oof. Oh god, this is so... I feel so uncomfortable. Oh no. So... Oh god. I really don't like this man, so I'm really worried. Gotcha. She has to have experience playing it because she spent a lot of time at the brothel. Yeah, Jinshi's face is right. Oh my god. Ugh. No. Oh, her mom. I see. But why would she want that? Whatever. Okay, so liquor. What about it? Oh. Oh my god, if... Ooh. Is there poison in that? Oh. Yeah, that's pretty brutal, but I'm okay with this. But he's not a normal person, and he's also fucked in the head. I always have sucked at these types of games, so... She's growing, like, an immunity to poisons, though, so... So that one has po- Why is she- Is she purposely losing? Okay, so that one had poison in it. Because she seemed really happy from it. I guess she doesn't have any experience. Yeah, you can't tell if it's poison or not because she drinks it so eagerly, and she likes alcohol and she likes poison, so... yeah. I like how, Jinchi's so worried about her. I'm thinking that if she has... Either she's expecting to lose or she lost two times on purpose and is gonna switch the tables on these last three games. Oh, is that her plan? Oh, true. Okay. I still can't tell if he actually cares about Mao Mao or not. He could just be saying that to, he could just be saying that. He could have drank something that's completely fine. What a freaking weirdo. What? How can you be drunk from one drink? Must be really, really intense. Oh, okay. Oh, that was her plan. So no matter what, she would have won if he lost once. Gotcha. Okay. Why are we getting his backstory? Oh, okay. I was able to live freely, devoted myself to Go and chess. So basically, he doesn't have any real responsibilities, or so he wouldn't. Gotcha. Okay. Okay. And it's just like chess, yeah. I see. You visited courtesans. Function. Okay. She is very pretty, even though they keep covering her face. Dang. Never mind. It means he found a good opponent. Oh, yeah, because he was able to see his daughter, and now he's able to see this woman. Okay. Oh, and now they're gonna play this game. I see. Okay. Where is it going with this? Is the dad actually sympathetic? Is that what they're trying to tell us? Gotcha. I see. Okay. Touching the ripe fruit causes the seeds to burst. Okay. Wood sorrel. This clovers. Oh my god. Does she actually like him? Oh, okay. Interesting. Oh, right, he can't see Mei Mei because she's not important to him. I'm trying to figure out where this is going. I see. I don't know how to feel about this.
Mm.
Sorry, I'm just speechless. I'm trying to figure... I think this is the first time in the show where I don't even know what questions to ask. Like, I'm just speechless. Oh. Is that a thinker? Wait. She... This is... I don't even know what to say. Oh my God. Oh. The show actually managed it. They made me feel sorry for this man. So I think my theory is right that Mama wants him to buy out her mom.
Mm.
Yeah, she'd probably try to make it extra bitter. I wonder what this is about. That was it. That was it. Come on, no. Okay. I want to know more. Oh. All right, well, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.